Caring for Collections, a conservation series by State Library of Queensland in collaboration with Queensland Museum. How to care for your family collection. Family collections can provide us with a strong personal connection to our history. The first step to caring for your collection is to sort it into logical groups. Doing so will help you identify what you have and reduces the risk of misplacing items. Don't throw anything out unless you're 100% sure. Creating an I don't know box is a safer alternative. Next, create an inventory list of your collection. To add significance and value, identify people in photographs and attach stories to each item. By prioritising your collection, you can identify important and valuable items. This will help you decide what needs conservation treatment, digitisation, or special housing. Decide what is the best or most affordable housing option for your collection. Any kind of housing is better than none. Finally, share your collection. Digital collections can easily be shared online with family and friends. And selectively displaying your collection will allow you to share your stories on significant days. By properly caring for your family history, you can ensure it will be around for future generations to enjoy, and you'll be playing your part in caring for our history.